With rhinestonefetish.com, and I'm going to show you how to iron on a threadless sequin transfer. So you're going to see when you get your sequin transfer, it's going to come on a sheet. It has a white backing. First thing you want to do is you're going to want to remove this white backing. Okay, so just discard the white backing. You don't need that anymore. All right, the next thing that you're going to do is you're going to take your transfer. And it's going to be like a tape, so you want to put it sticky side down. Sticky side down, it'll actually be the shiny side up, so if you can kind of see that. And I'm just going to stick it sticky side down. All right, you're going to take your iron. You want to use preferably the cotton setting, so make sure that you use a suitable fabric for that that can withstand the cotton setting on an iron. And you're going to apply pressure only, no steam, for 15 seconds. And just try to push it down as hard as you can and apply as much pressure as you can. Now, if this was a larger transfer, what you'd want to do is kind of break this down into sections. So you'd want to iron one section at a time. All right, so that's about good. Okay, well, all right, now you can see my felt didn't hold up too good with the iron, but this is just to show you how to do it. So, all right, so now what you're going to do is you're going to wait until it's just like kind of warm to the touch. And you're going to slowly start to peel this off. Now, as you peel it off, you're going to see that your sequins are ironed onto the fabric now. Now, for some reason, if any of your sequins come up and stay stuck to this tape, you just didn't go over that spot correctly with the iron. So just lay it back down and go over that one little spot again. So you can see it's all done. And it's on there really good. Now, we do recommend a heat press, but you know, if you don't have a heat press, this is the way to go. So this is the way to do it. You know, a heat press will make sure that the heat and pressure are distributed evenly, so that'll give you the longest life of the sequins on your garments. And you can always get in touch with us if you have any questions. Again, this is Dixie with rhinestonefetish.com. Thanks.